deal. So today I'm going to be doing an unboxing slash first impressions of the Kylie Cosmetics birthday edition. It comes in a whole bag like this, and it has a little K on the side. And honestly, I like the size of this bag. I'm not a huge fan of the lips, but I mean, this bag, first of all, is $42, so I don't think it's worth the money. But since I wanted most of the products from the line anyway, I was like, I'm just gonna get the whole package, because the whole package was $195. And if you bought everything individually, it would be $221, I think. I know some people have been saying $200, but there are actually two of the cream eyeshadows. So anyway, so yeah, I like the way it feels. I love that it's spacious. I just don't like the, I mean, I like the lips, but I wish this color was like red or a nude that was dripping down, just because, I don't know, I like nude lipsticks. Anyway, let's go ahead and go into each product individually. First things first, let's just talk about what is on my eyes. It's one of her cream eyeshadows. It's the one in rose gold. So y'all just saw me putting it on, and in the close-up, I think it's because I got too much product on my finger, but when I put it on my eye, it was like a little bit chunky, but I really like the color. The color's really pretty. I ended up topping it with Urban Decay Sin just in the inner corner, just to see if I could smooth it out a little and to add some brightness. I will say, again, like you saw in the clip, it was hard to apply seamlessly with my fingers, so I put it on and you saw the harsh line. I had to go back and blend like a soft brown color in my, a soft brown color in my crease, just to kind of make it look nice and blended. It's such a pretty color. I thought it was gonna be lighter than what it showed up on. Okay, so now I know I just need to touch it like ever so slightly. I thought it was gonna be lighter on my eyes, but it actually is kind of dark. I mean, not dark, but so there it is. I think it's super pretty, and I think it's actually really unique, only because I don't have any rose gold eye products in my collection. I used to have an eyeshadow from L'Oreal, but I ended up getting rid of it. But this is super pretty. This is kind of what caught my attention in the first place. Next one is Copper. And I love this packaging. I think it's so cute. I know this is gonna sound rude, but I don't like her normal packaging of her lip kits. I don't have any of the lip kits. This is the first like Kylie Cosmetic thing that I've bought. But yeah, I don't like any of the lip kits. I just don't like the way they look, but I think this gold packaging is so pretty. Okay, so same thing, gold top. It says Kylie on it, which is so cute. I really like this packaging. Oh my God, this color is really pretty. So it's called Copper, and I thought it was gonna be like a gold. Okay, I will say, I'm like barely applying pressure. I think when I was applying the rose gold initially, I applied too much pressure, so I got too much, but you barely need to touch these. I don't even know if I'm making sense right now. Anyway, so pretty. This is like an actual copper color. I was looking at pictures and I might have seen a video or two where it looked gold, but no, this is like actually copper. So, so pretty. I'm excited to wear this. I'll wear this in a video so y'all can see it, but I love copper shades. And I did prime my eyes before I got started with my MAC primer, only because if I don't prime my eyes, everything creases on me. So I'm interested to see how these last because I didn't set my whole eye with an eyeshadow. So I'm really excited to see how these last. Let's go ahead and talk about the Kylie liner. And again, this box is so cute. Whoops. I love gold. I love gold and black. I basically just love gold and pretty much anything. So I think this packaging is awesome. It's a pretty color. I'm gonna go ahead. I will say the brush isn't the best, but I could still, I could still work with it. I like it because it's dark enough to add definition to your eyes, but it's not super harsh because it's not as dark as black, but it is pretty dark. I think if you look really, really closely, there's some shimmer, but you can't really tell. And I'm surprised that it actually showed up over the eyeshadow, like the chunky eyeshadow. It sounds mean to call it chunky, but again, I think I just put too much on. But I like it. I'm excited to see how it wears because again, I have oily eyelids. I don't have any complaints about the color. I think the color is nice. It's creamy, but I have eyeliners that are creamier. It is a pretty color though. I'm wearing it on my waterline. I don't know if it's because my eyes started watering, but I want to say this isn't like super, super pigmented, but once I put it on, you could see. Also, in the clip that y'all saw of me putting it on, I have residual brown eyeliner on from last night. I tried my best to like take it off and get as close as I could, but there was still a tiny bit. So maybe it's not the truest test of it. It's a pretty color. I'm gonna say I'm not super blown away. I'm gonna obviously have to use it more because this is a first impression, but I think the cap is cute. I think it's cute that it says Kylie. Let's talk about the lip kit. So it comes in this little, or not the lip kit, the minis. It comes in this cute box. Again, I think it's such a good idea that she released minis because I don't want to say I didn't want to fall into the hype, but just, I never thought that I was going to buy her products only because it just seems so stressful to get to. And honestly, I thought they were a little bit expensive. Exposed. The next one right here is Dolce K. The next one is this third one, Coco K. It's funny saying these. This next one is Candy K, and the last one is Kristen. There are six in here. This last one is Leo, but I don't want to swatch this one because I want to give it to my sister. I got the full-size one as well, so I'll show y'all that. But I am wearing Coco K on my lips right now. Close, you can see the cracks. Like when I smile, it's fine. But if I'm just normal, you can see like the lines in my lips. So I don't know. I would probably top this with a gloss, just to, like smooth it out. But I really like this color. This first one is Exposed. Look how cute. What am I doing? Look how cute these are. They're so small. They're actually like tiny. And again, I think the packaging on this is so cute. I think it looks so pretty with the gold. I don't even know how many times I'm gonna say this, but it's just, I love it. I love it, love it. And I'm not gonna lie, like this is horrible because it's really expensive, but a huge part of why I wanted to buy some of this stuff, not a huge part, but a part was the packaging because I wanted to try some of her products. I just don't like the old pack, or I don't like the normal packaging on these. I think it's white or something, or black. No, it's clear and black. I don't like that. But the gold is so pretty. Okay, So this is exposed. Put on Dolce K, and it was really dark, and I was like, what? Then I put on Exposed, which I liked, and then I put on Coco K. I like the colors of these. They're a lot darker than I thought. I like nude lips, and yes, these are all nude, but I kind of like paler nudes. I haven't really jumped on the dark nude bandwagon yet. So when I put colors like that on, I'm kind of just like, this is weird. You know what I mean? Like when you try a new lip color and you put it on and you feel like just not normal, but you just feel kind of like odd. Because you're not used to seeing yourself. That's kind of how I felt, but I do want to use these. Sorry, my nose is itchy. I want to use these more, and since it kind of accentuates like the lines in my lips, I'm probably just going to top these with glosses. They're actually like super pretty. I like them. And I think since these were in such high demand, I can't imagine her like not releasing something like this in the future, just because like what a brilliant idea, truthfully. So yeah, I think this lip kit, or not the lip kit, I think this like little thing of minis is great if you don't have a lot of her liquid lipsticks. So I think it's great. The colors are pretty too. I don't want my lip lines accentuated. Let's talk about this. This is the liquid metal matte lipstick, and this is the shade Lord, I think. Yeah, it looks like this, and I'm gonna swatch it on my hand and I will show you a lip swatch. So here it is at the end. Oh, I didn't mention this, but her liquid lipsticks smell like vanilla. Okay. So I kind of look freaky in this. I had to turn the brightness of my camera down. Like the ISO, I turned it down to like the lowest. Looks weird on me though. Like, I feel like it looks better in person than it does on camera. But actually, I think this color is so awesome. Like, I kind of want my skin to be this color, you know, like I think it looks futuristic. That sounds weird. I think it's pretty for fall though, but yeah. This is Lord. The next one is a gloss, same packaging again. And this is in the shade Poppin', which I just associate it with like poppin' bottles of champagne. And it's gold. It's right there. Last thing is, I love this packaging. This is the lip kit in Leo. You get, again, a liquid lipstick and a lip liner, and oh my gosh, like, I think these two colors, like the maroon and the gold, is just so pretty. Okay, let's go ahead and swatch it on my hand. Ooh, this is so pretty. I cannot wait to put this on. I'm gonna do this one last just because it's so dark. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. This is so pretty. I'm so excited to wear this for fall. Like, what? Okay. And the liquid lipstick smells just like the other. It smells like buttercream. It's kind of like sickly, not even sickly sweet. It's kind of just like sickly, but I like it because oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Oh my god, I want this color on my nails. Like, I love. Okay, let me show it to you. Right there. So this one is Leo, and I love it. I mean, I've only had it on for like a couple minutes, so it's not drying yet, but this color is so pretty. I'm excited to wear this thing. It's perfect for fall. It's nice and vampy, and I love it. So yes, this is Leo. Let's just go ahead and do a quick overview of everything. I wanted to buy these products because I was interested to see how they perform, which I think I said. I didn't want to buy them just because she's Kylie, and I didn't not want to buy them just because she's Kylie. You know what I mean? So I was just genuinely curious about how these performed. I love this lip color, by the way. But ultimately, I'm really happy that I got this. I am definitely going to use this. I think some of the colors are just really interesting, like Lord, the metal liquid lip. It looked cool. I don't think it showed up very well on camera, but it looked awesome in person. Awesome as in like really cool. Don't know if I can pull it off, but you know, I'm glad I tried some of the stuff. And yeah, I mean, this is the only thing that I have from Kylie. The bag has grown on me. I love like the way it feels. And I like that there's a K on the side just because, I mean, my name starts with a K. So I do like that. I think it's actually a really great size. And I'm glad everything came inside. So, you know, I don't regret purchasing this. Yeah, I hope that you enjoyed this video. I hope it was helpful in some way. And I will see you later.